mic on.
Oh, hello everybody. It's me again. And I'm back streaming Saiko Sutoka once again. This time we'll be running in the night with Saiko, pretty much. I'll be doing hard mode to try to get the diary filled in. I know there's a couple of other endings. So I'll be doing that. We just see how much I got to go. I got right about 6 more endings to go, so we're gonna be doing a hard mode. It's either normal or hard mode. But the other endings, that'll be the more serious difficulty. This one. So I'm gonna do this, and then we're gonna go to this. It's crazy when she's going like that. Anyway, let's get this started. That this means that we have to avoid her and get the little notes. And doing lots and lots of Metal Gear Solid stealth while we're at it. I don't want to make her too mad, so I just need to let him out. This is her desire or her want. All these notes represent something that she holds dear. Here she comes.
Go.
Now, I'm going to use a specific method to keep her, to keep her from pursuing or try and jump on his back, as we don't want that. There you go. Yeah, that. Now, you're gonna take this key, baby style, and play with the keys. Capiche? There you go. Now I can look for the journal. Blank pages. There must be on the roof or in the kitchen, something in that meeting hall. I'm gonna check upstairs first. On the roof. Let's see. I see that. I see page. Let's see here. There's a brick over there, it says Richard. Yeah. So let's look here and here. Let's see the journals here. I keep calling it a journal. It's a diary. It is a diary. Okay. Maybe he's going upstairs. Since that way, I'm not looking to get any keys. So I'm just using reeds. I'm going to get fine shoes. Just in case. Probably find some down here somewhere. So there's a kitchen. Still don't see a journal. Right. Diary. Anywhere. Let's see. Hero. In here. I better try and find her. Just to make sure she has a good distraction. Find some Jordans, some Nikes, and open up these doors. I don't see them here. Let's go to the bathroom and open them up. Excuse me. There's the first one. Yeah, you stay right there. Open this right here. There's two over here. If you just keep walking, she'll just think you're being stubborn. Just keep doing that for a good time. Just gives you a good chance to look around. Wait, it must be in the master's office, right? No, please. No, it's not here. So where is it? Still haven't found any shoes for him. Maybe some one of the classrooms. Once again, I'm not after any keys. Slots. I'm just looking for that diary. I didn't look thorough enough in here. I was thorough. Maybe it's in the other bathroom or something. Might you look over there? Sink? No, it's not. Interesting. She was up here. She dropped the key.
code 知りたいですか？番号教えてあげます。ガンガン言わせて。忘れてた先輩、ずっと一緒にいるって約束してくれるの？
Alright, just gonna march back and forth until she chokes him out and takes the key. Come on. You know you want it. Come on, take the key. Yeah. You take the key? There we go. where can this be? This is a mystery. I will solve. Is it in one of these? Where would it be? I didn't check in here. Okay. Excuse me, let me by. Maybe it didn't spawn. This doesn't even know where. That actually works in nightmare mode, where you can get a key and they take it and then rock it with the key while you can look around. That would work. Now, back to looking for that diary. No, I will not look at you. No, I will not. I will not. You see, the way people that stalk you work is that they want to be in your eye view at all times. Just, I've been through this. This is not fun. Okay, so you realize that's not very fun to see somebody do that for real. So where could this be? It must be down the hall somewhere, just laying on something. No, I will only find keys in there. I wouldn't find it. It's got to be somewhere in the level, well, not level, but in this structure. I haven't seen any other tile sets yet of this game. There was one where there's a, like another chick trying to kill him, but she's like a zombie or something. Okay. Let me check back up at the roof again. It might have shown up somewhere. Has to. Never know where that. Where am I spawning? You can follow me all you like. Let's play with the keys. Oh no, 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 no. Why won't you try and take the key now? Yeah, take the key. I better check the roof one more time. Where could it be? It's gotta be sitting somewhere in plain sight. There it is. She can't let her see this. Oof. Oof. I forget that he gets tired. Get those pages before she sees it at her. Page one. Ooh. I just ran right past the danger zone. Oh boy. Very, 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 very stealthy. Whoops, wrong way. Boy. Nope. It's very hard to get away from her in that stage. It really is. In his difficulty. Because he has limited running ability. So... just need to focus on getting the pages. I got three so far. Let me open all the classrooms I can. Okay, obviously at the end of the hall. I was trying to guess where she's at, or try to look in the corners. But I know she's right there. See? I knew it. She's right there. I'm not sure where she's at. Wait, where? Where? I heard her feet. He's trying to gauge where she's at.
Go.
Gosh. Oh no. Oh, I forgot. Oh no. Hold on, just 1 second. I forgot to set my buttons. Oh man, I was trying to. All right, hold on, just 1 second. Okay. No, it's not what I want. I want assignments. Okay. Yes. Just like before. One. Buttons have been set to the way they were. Get up, 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 get up. Surprised you didn't get him. Whoa. Oh, I think. Oh, I gotta circle back around to get it. She is relentless on horror mode. That's why I like this. All right. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No. Oh, wow, she looks so pissed. Okay. I'm gonna look at her for a good minute and prepare for one because. This is, once again, Akira is the cat. I mean, not cat, but the mouse, and she's the cat. So, run! Whoa! Chill, 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 chill. If I can just get to the bathrooms or just. Whoa. Run, dude, run. I just need to get. Oh, I need to run upstairs and grab those pages. No, she ran. Her head. Wait, where'd she go? She's in front. Has he gone away since she's down there? Yep. I'm running. Just walking. Walk, 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 walk. Cause make sure you're not being trailed. Whoa! Wait, how close is she? Let me open some of these doors. I ran a little bit, so let's wait for her to try to run behind him. Just trying to figure out where she's at. I know she's at the end. Come on. I know that you're there. See if I can't get you to run out at him. Oh! Snap! I think I lost her diary. Darn it. No. Okay. Just need you not to. I need to find the journal. I mean, darn it, diary. Where did we throw it or drop it? Something. Whoa. Let's find that diary. That diary. All right. Thank you. Wee. What's up with that? Start to run. Shoot. Okay, didn't spawn here. I find unnerving about this is that the character Saiko is very lifelike, and you know, the effect something's running at you is scary enough, but having a mountain lion come after you is basically the same thing. Yeah, that is typically what happened in Utah. Except he's not foolish, but are you still mad from last time getting on that glass in your feet? Well, there's more where that came from. Okay. Oh, I forgot to get something. I should have grabbed it while I was in there. I need her not to attention to him. Not there. There, not there. Konnichiwa, senpai. What are you doing that? Senpai, I guess it did that at Tosara. Here you go. All right. No, I don't want it. I just need to find that diary and some shoes. I went too far. These are doors just to run into. I'm gonna start trying to do that. Are there any of the entrances, or did I already look there? There's some. Check the library. Not down here. No. I Come on. Away from the door. Check the mirror room and the... There's no thing. Oh, there it is. Let me... You're chasing. No, I will not look at you. No. 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 Just on this side. Understood. Yep, it's over here. So they're both over on this side. Places to run to. I can't let her see it though. No, you can hold on to it. Darn, she found out. That's what I was trying to avoid. But she honed in on her diary like a heat-seeking missile. Start picking up pages. Thank you. Okay. Oh, she found out. See where she's gonna come from. She's on the door somewhere. Not now, I can't let you have it yet. Oh. I didn't even... Oh, wow. Run. Run, dude, run. Okay. It's 5. Come on, go. Just to chill for a while now. I gather these pages need to go to the headmaster's office. Where is she? I can't tell where she's at. So she could jump out of it any moment. Because this is different song hard mode. Okay. don't think she knows where he's at. Oh, she does. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna stay still and try to get to the other bathroom, but lose her in the process. Seems we might have to dig through a few glass shards here and there. Got a couple of doors open. Ready for. So, run. These two doors is enough. Successfully got all the pages. I'll stand right here until thank you. Oh, she's not calm. Gotta wait for her to calm down. Or I should snap out of here if I stand here. I just need her to take the diary back. Don't run, just keep eye contact with her. Just in case, I better be prepared to run. She might get impatient. Come on, snap out of it. I just want her to calm down, that's all. I wonder how long it takes for her anger phase to pass. Maybe just need to break eye contact with her for a little bit. Maybe she'll calm down afterwards. And not try to kill him. As long as I won't try and drag her through any more glass. Alright, here we go. She's not going to stop doing that. She's on it and I can hear her. Where are you? There's an infirmary key if we need it. Too risky to hide no longer. You know, even though it's effective, it will get you one shot. I don't want that. Just to keep moving. Never stop moving. And in fact, I don't think she even turned around because she needed to run as long as she did. until she runs tired. Not having any contact with her for a while, just watch, see which way she tries to run at. Hopefully she won't be mad by then. I know she won't stay mad forever. Doesn't sound like she's calming down at all. You really think you can escape me? No, here, take your diary. Take your diary. Please just take your diary. And she has to tell the code. Well, she's still mad about the whole ordeal. Yep. We got contact with her for a while. Let her cool off. He's dead. Okay, try again. Even though I got all of the... I did make her worse a couple of times. She looks horrible. took her through that time. Okay. I'm going to try not to go into rooms when she is aware, because she takes damage, she would be less willing to help him, even if you get all my pages, as it seems. So, got this key just waiting for her to show up to let us out so we can be in the game. Now let's find that diary. Starting with the bathrooms, we're gonna open those up just to make sure that we get those. There's a diary, so I have a spot match right there. So, bathrooms first, getting checked, come back to the headmaster's room. I'm already planning this out in my head, how I want to do it. There's my page right there. Some upstairs on the roof. These that are more tedious ones to get. I should aim these first. Okay, so it's in one bathroom each, so it's good I can go from one to the other. I think there's one at each end. Now we're gonna go back and go grab that weapon and choose, just in case. Because if we get chased into a room, we don't want to take any damage. I mean, she got pissed because I was really brought by the wrong way, I guess. Let's see. What's 420? So, what did I do today? Oh, I did chores. I in my garden. I cooked dinner for my family. We had fried salmon, ketchup, stuff. So. And let's see what else. Yeah, that's about it. Just a regular peaceful day. And I appreciate this day. It's beautiful. I need more days like this where I'm not stressed out or in angst or in anger. And while I'm tracking this, if you wonder why I'm not playing Warframe right now, it's I don't feel like I'm wanted there, but they taught me something that I can carry into other games. Whenever I go in there, it feels like, oh no, it feels strange. It doesn't feel like when I first started. Meaning, it's not bad. I mean, it's I'm forced to play solo. I'm not able to play with others because they get mad at me just by me just being there. They leave when I'm around. So, but I am going to stream the new update that's coming out though. And I'm probably going to enjoy the story. Can't wait to see what the new update for Warframe, you know, that comes out. So, I do have a lot of content to show. I'm just trying to figure out what I want to do with the last of those skins, because after I get all 8 skins in Conclave, we'll be done and done. I won't ever have to look again. Ever. I know I've been saying that for the longest time, but I've just been waiting for the right moment. You know, I take this game as practice because it teaches you to be cautious and check your corners. That's what this does. And the way I play Warframe now, I don't play with swords much. I'll add the blade in when fighting, but a blade in actual combat is actually a true secondary. It means your last resort weapon. You don't use it to melee, to a gunfight, no. So as you use your gun, you get off to get it off. In Conclave, that's what this is about. Aiming, and aiming with know-how and added skill. But know-how, you know, comes before skill, because if you don't know how it is that they skill better than you, it's because you don't know about the aim ratio. I have a video already prepared on my YouTube channel explaining that in the future after I get all the skins, then I'll release the video. Once all the skins have been acquired, then I'll put the skin out and tell you what I used in Conclave. Well, let me just get one more puff, and then we're going to continue. Life is good right now. It's real good. Sure.
Mic off. Mic on.
So, ouch. I need understand that it's supercharged so we can respond better to her. According to what people say about what I'm partaking, that it affects memory. Whenever I use it, it seems to help me improve. Let me see if I'm a little faster or slower. Let's test that out. I forgot about that. I forgot I gave her the key. Alright, so where was I? I was looking for shoes. I always swing by to the front of the entrance to check for any shoes. That's bad news when I drop that key. What the? What are you doing? What are you doing? What the? What? Okay, just take the key. Just take the key. That was okay. Well, I'm going to oh, there they are. Cafeteria? Is it in here? Lame or something. Must be in the library or on the roof. Or behind that wall upstairs, wherever that thing is. There it is. This means you can walk slowly, but don't let her see. This is interesting. Now I better run. Now I got two protections. So, first there's the key. And her diary. So she's probably gonna go for the key first and then the diary. So, make sure. Game around. Check behind the door, near the door. Very cautious. Wait, where's she coming from? I wear her feet. I can't believe I actually... Red light, green light mentality. That's what I'm going to do here. I remember playing that game as a kid. Thank you. that last page. Ooh! No. I can't let her be damaged or hurt or anything like that. This means I gotta treat her like the Violent Beauties in Metal Gear Solid. I gotta think like how Snake thought. That's when we'll get the good end, or one of the endings. Is that I got to make sure she does not take any damage. Which means not provoking her, or keeping away from her, not actually injuring her. Or making her injure herself, trying to chase him. Oh dear. I just need one more page, and she's just hounding him. Nope. Oh no, I did it again. Gosh. Okay. Okay, here we go. I don't want it. Nope, I don't want no medicine from you. Nope. No. Oh no, you're right there. Did I see any bloody footprints? Yeah, you're right there. I'm not going over there. Take her line, I know it. Sure. touch you so joyously for me again. See her. Well. It's really intense when you're high. Okay. She did not like me playing around her like that. And she still just killed her. Yep.
Go.
All right, nice case. Here you go. Downstairs. That's how she gave me a disadvantage if I get that one. I get that one from emergency only. Oh, not again. Okay. 13. I think I can go on somewhere. Yeah. Now I'm not gonna turn the lights. High school. D. Diary. Stuck in somebody's page in there too. He wrote there. It's not here. She needs some shoes. Even though they won't be breaking any glass. See, I don't want to move too far away. Damage Saiko. We will only try to get the pages around school. First attempt didn't go so well. There's not there either. Must be in the meeting room. That's where I think it might be. There. I see a key. Not after that. It must be there behind that vent hood or something. I don't see it nowhere in here. It must be behind there. There, out on the balcony. Or up the floor, wherever you go, that. I always see that in those manga novels where they go up top. It's actually illegal to go up there. Well, for real, you cannot go up there. You know, this is off limits. They live right up here. Let's see. Gotta look over behind there and see if it's there. And then begin to bolt. Oh no. That should hold on to it longer. She didn't. Oh. All right, no entering doors. Thank you. character. These diary runs are actually difficult. But I like it. Well, she's distracted me look this way. Nutcase. Bye, Nutcase. Alright. Better keep running because she will find him up here quickly. Ooh! Not yet. You can't have this back yet. Okay. At least you get your head start. Challenging foe, you know that? And over and gone. Alright. Let's move like a certain meme about a certain speedster. Okay. I need to be here. Alright, now we just need to lose sight of this creature. Okay. Visual. So she stays on bar 4. I think I have a theory that she will be on the top, on top floor, I think. So you have to be careful. Back to the wall. Oh.
What do you say, this car?
Here, take your diary. You're awfully close. Still, it happened. No, not exactly. Thank you. Okay. So what do I do now? I guess I switch back to, and the key says 3. So, what do I do now that she's got her diary back? But now all she wants to do is just straight kill him. Still. Okay, so I'm guessing she's starting to calm down and not be all. I see how that works. What did I do wrong? That's wrong. Crazy. It's crazy just sees everything as wrong. I guess I'll try it from right now. I think she actually has the key on her. How would I get it off of her? She's always looking around, and she would catch her for sure. This means either one, two things have happened. I have to try to get the key off of her. Okay. Yeah, we know. She's still hunting him. Because she hasn't stopped. Or just because her eyes aren't going doesn't mean she's dangerous. She's like watching this man suffer. Whoa. Squirrel chasing was funny, but when a person does, it's not funny. Ever watch squirrels run around a tree like, ooh, like a whirlwind? She chill. Like she's just in straight kill mode. Like, I'm gonna kill you at any cost. That's the way she's looking right now. I'm not letting you get out of here. No chance. You played me, now I'm going to kill you. Time to just stay away. No. Oh, I did this once. Keep running. There's just no hiding from her now. Just isn't. I gotta remember where she drops it. I think she took the key though. Now she's not working trying to capture him, obviously. Take the key while she's in that state, she will kill you instantly. Here we go again. This is what I meant by running in the night. See where I'm at. It is 5:20 p.m. right now. And wonder if I'm going to make it. Wait. Maybe there's some open after all. That's needed to calm down and let get the code. Maybe I just don't move. I might trigger something that I'm not looking for. At least I found this, so that's good. I would never have seen that. But it's risky to hide in there, because if she finds you in any of these places, you haven't tried running any place to really hurt or harm. I've only tried to get the ending, so we'll try one more time. She said three, but then she left off on that. So I'm just gonna chill right here in Anna's hall and be watching. You ready to run or you ever write her diary?
Thank you.
Just don't look back. Don't look back when it's necessary. She calm? Nope. Is on my second. I got all 9 pages, but yet she still tries to attack and kill him. What did I do wrong? Did I move him at the opportune time? She's mad. To be a getaway dreamer. I couldn't get enough. And I thought we'd last forever. If you don't know that song, it's an 80s song. My elder siblings would play it a lot. And I was a kid, in the moonlight. Yeah, they'd go out to the arcade. Oh no. No. Nope, going this way. Wait. Oh, I lost the diary. Is it fair? Lose it. I need the diary back. I cannot quit. I need the diary. Time to present. Pause me some Monty Python music. Oh man. Oh, run. I can still hear her feet. I can still hear the seat of hers. Just gotta keep running for him. Nice one. I'll follow for that. I'm gonna walk this way. That's why I didn't go that way. Keep an eye over there. Some time to search. I'm going to be watching it. Keeping back to normal and watching your quarters. Not calm. He was mad and she lost the game. The rougher scissors because she opened this for paper or scissors. Gee, that's her pattern. Come on, just take the third mechan. Actually, tell me the truth about the code. Promise it won't move this time, but I'll be very, very still. This way, get over there. Just looking. She's probably she's attacked. Okay. This country. Go in there, show her herself. That's something I don't want. Just that this key here will let me able to keep her away. Sort of. Now I gotta find that diary all over again just to get the number. Down. I got two codes. Right. Now, where she drew the diary down. Had to find it. It's just trying to figure out where we want to see. Let me see. Never gonna get away at this rate. She thinks she has him. She is. She keeps her head out like that. It reminds me of the Dilophosaurus from the original old movie. What? You want food? No, I ain't got any food. Okay. Okay. Alright, come on. But the audiobooks were more terrifying than the movies. The books were even better. I had a chance to read those. See it right there. Let me see, I got all my pages, but yet she's still trying to kill him. It only gave him 2 coats. What to do? I know you're standing right there. What are you doing? I can see you right there. She's not gonna calm down. She's gonna straight kill him. She's planning for a slash, but she's tired of chasing him. You're done. You can have it. Yeah, I need to circle back around. By the minute. She got a whole bunch of screws loose. She's got. Okay. Can't hide from her. You know where you are, where you're gonna be. guess we can have some breathing room. Just for a little bit, you can be prepared to run away with these two. I think somehow her older sibling, her brother, is possessing her somehow. Or maybe it's just some kind of evil that affects her family, like in Tekken. She'd be interesting fighter. They didn't know if they added Saiko into Tekken. That'd be very interesting. So, I guess I need to check near the roof again. She doesn't go no further with those numbers. I gotta keep trying. She can't get back up to the roof. She probably dropped her diver somewhere. Also took the infirmary key away. I gotta cut it off here. I gotta go to my gardener quick and stuff and do some other things. It was a nice plan, but